Hello, everybody, and welcome. This is a brief prep talk to the topic of computer organization and architecture. If you're new to computer science, you're not going to know what this is right away. These topics will deal with machine hardware and software and the way components of a computer interact with each other. Many of the things in this topic can be learned with no prior experience other than basic math and algebra skills. Knowing the basics of programming will certainly help you as well. If you're not comfortable with math, do not let that intimidate you. It's more important that you find an understanding in the way that math can be applied to this field. You will only gain that through learning and practice with this type of material, and it's something you can experiment with on your own, and you can decide for yourself how far you want to take it. Stay tuned to my video series and subscribe if you enjoy them and they help you. Leave comments where everybody can learn. Next up will be an introduction covering this in much more detail. This talk is meant to give you a basis that you can decide off of if this topic is something you feel confident about pursuing. Thanks everybody, and I'll see you in the next video. And be sure to subscribe.